Good afternoon. You're very welcome to Beech Hill Hotel. My name is Patsy O'Kane. I'd like to bring you in and show you around. My role here, I would be owner, director, jack of all trades, but I look after all weddings. I feel then that the job is done properly. I look after all brides and grooms, and that's the most important role that I would have here. Beech Hill Country House Hotel is located about 2.5 miles from the city centre of Londonderry. It sits in 32 acres of woodland, parkland, waterfalls. It's a very unique place, very special place. It's just a very romantic setting. We only do one wedding per day, regardless of size, whether it's 20 people or 120 people, one wedding per day. Some people say, well, you could do a wedding of 20 and you could do a wedding of 100. I don't think it's fair to a bride, and that is a commitment, and I would be an honourable person, and I'm a woman of my word. We can do any size of wedding you want. We can do weddings from 10 up to, say, 300 people. Exclusive use, that's the ideal scenario, and we'd love to do that. But exclusive use for us means that the bride and groom must take the house for 2 days. That's, I suppose, a bit difficult for some people, but ideally that would be lovely. The marquee is the latest addition on the site here at Beech Hill. It accommodates 300 guests at a wedding reception very comfortably. All in all, it's been a wonderful asset to the wedding facilities here at Beech Hill, and the guests and the brides and grooms are really enjoying having their wedding in the marquee. In the house, we have the dining room conservatory, we have Skipton Hall, and we have the library, and these rooms will take 100, will take say 75, and will take say 30 people respectively. Beech Hill Country House Hotel was the very first venue in the Northwest to obtain a license for civil marriages, and we were delighted about that. From a banqueting menu point of view and food for the wedding, I mean, brides and grooms want the best quality that they can get. They want to impress their guests. It's the day in their lives. So we put a lot of effort and a lot of planning into wedding banquets. I always like the bride and groom to meet with the chef. We invite them along for a trial meal. We try and explain to young brides and grooms not to have a whole lot of choices, because that doesn't work, that reduces quality. So we say to them, look, have something really good, but try and stick to a one-one-and-one menu if you're having large numbers. We don't have a problem with choices when the numbers are smaller. All of these things are arranged in conjunction with the chef, because he's the expert there in producing the best quality food, and it's up to him and the bride and groom to sort of thrash that one out. We only use local produce, we use a lot of organic produce, and we would be the best in the area for food. I think Beech Hill Country House Hotel is the best place in Northern Ireland for a wedding. Number one, the location. Number two, it's the grounds. And I suppose also very high on that list would be the personal attention given by myself and my team. We give 110% to every bride and groom, every guest who comes through the door. We will meet all their needs, and we will anticipate anything that might arise.
Hi, and welcome to Grand Jersey. My name's Lisa, I'm the wedding coordinator here at the hotel, and I'm going to give you a show around.
I'm Anna Dowling, and I'm the managing director of Grand Jersey. This is a 123-bedroomed hotel, which is an iconic hotel for Jersey. It's been here since 1890. So in the last few years, it's had a major renovation. So all of the bedrooms and the public areas have been done. And then in the last 3 months, we've just acquired our 5th star with the AA. We're obviously on the outskirts of St Helier, just on the edge of St Albans Bay, overlooking Elizabeth Castle. The hotel has got about 100 staff here, and we're very focused on delivering a very personal and bespoke service, and particularly for the wedding market, which is obviously a very individual day with very individual expectations.
Hi, I'm Lisa Pugsley. I've been at Grand Jersey for about 5 months now, planning all sorts of functions from hen parties and baby showers to weddings, conferences, and basically anything that anybody wants to have here at the hotel. When it comes to weddings, we can create bespoke packages for the wedding couple, whether it's a small intimate gathering for 15 to 20 people, up to larger weddings of approximately 140. So depending on what they're looking for their special day, we can create bespoke packages for them.
With regard to the facilities, we've got everything from the grand suite, which takes about 120 and is quite a formal room. Some people use our Victoria's restaurant, which we can fit larger numbers in and again can cater for more informal occasion or a formalised occasion. And then if people are just having a smaller wedding, then we've got our park suites rooms, which cater from anything from sort of 12 to 40.
We've got two rooms where we're licensed to hold the ceremonies. We've got the Leopold suite, which is our smaller wedding room, which can hold up to 60 people for the actual ceremony, and again 60 people for the wedding breakfast itself. We then have the grand suite, which is also licensed, where we can hold 180 people for the actual ceremony, and comfortably with the dance floor, 140 for the wedding breakfast. This is the grand suite, which is our main function room here at the hotel, other than the restaurant, which can hold larger weddings as well. This room can hold up to 140 people for the wedding breakfast and 120 evening when the dance floor is laid down. As you can see, this room is a blank canvas, so there's many looks that can be achieved as to what you'd like for your wedding day.
With regard to catering, people can have pretty much whatever they want according to the budget they've got. We've got everything from fine dining in our Three Rosette restaurant down to if you just wanted to have a very simple fork buffet. So it really is down to personal choice at the end of the day.
We do have 6 suites here at the hotel that can be used as bridal suites for the night of the wedding. These suites all differ in size and what they have to offer, some having living rooms, some having a second bathroom. So depending on if you're here with your bridesmaids getting ready, we can cater for all your needs.
The Grand Jersey obviously enjoys having an award-winning spa here, as we're Professional Beauty Awards with the Residential Spa of the Year for the UK, and that gets used quite a lot by brides, sometimes before the wedding, sometimes as part of their hen party celebrations, or even just on the day before the wedding to have a complete day of pampering themselves before their big day.
Grand Jersey is a newly 5-star hotel in Jersey, being the only one situated in St Helier, and we do think that we can create really special packages for the bride and groom, and we can really bring something special to their unique wedding day.
Good afternoon, welcome to Galgorm Resort and Spa. My name is Andrew. Let me show you around this lovely property with my pleasure. I'm the conference and banqueting manager for Galgorm Resort and Spa. I'm responsible for all the weddings that go on here, in excess of 300 weddings per year. Galgorm is situated just north of Ballymena. We're sat in 100 acres of woodland grounds with the River Main flowing nicely past us here. And we have some super photographic shots throughout the building and of course in the grounds as well. We have a series of banqueting coordinators here who look after every need for the bride and groom, the bride's mother's demands as well, and throughout the period of probably a year running up to the wedding, as most weddings are booked with us a year to 18 months in advance. I think you can arrive at Galgorm, you're totally relaxed when you arrive because we have everything for every need of any bride and groom here, through from the banqueting suites, the grandeur of the grounds, the plushness of the hotel, and of course our spa where you can go down and relax in. So we have variety there as well as fine dining and also our grill and bars. Generally weddings would be, the venue would be shared, especially at the weekends, as we have 3 function suites here the operation would revolve around all the brides and grooms, but we do have strict instructions that they do not meet each other in the grounds through the photographers, so it does become a private enterprise for themselves, and all the function suites are secure in their own right and no mixture of guests would ever happen at any times. All the catering is done in-house here, even to the result that we make all our own breads. We have a full pastry section here. We have a very good brigade of chefs throughout the building and are very competent, and most of them have worked here for a considerable amount of time and used to dealing with large volumes of people and catering to a very high standard. This is one of the main banqueting rooms in the Great Hall, and it can cope up to 300 people. And of course, we've got the nice top table with a lovely view of the waterfall behind. This is the entrance of the hotel, where we have 79 bedrooms with various types of suites. We also have some bespoke cabins on the grounds and also some little cottages. This is one of our bridal suites, which overlooks the river, which you could have your breakfast beside in the morning. And for the more modern bride, we have this most contemporary suite. The hotel has received many accolades throughout its history, especially for its restaurant's capabilities and also its spa now, which has now become world-renowned through winning awards. And of course, the Great Hall itself has won many awards within the local area in terms of its quality of cuisine and its quality of weddings produced. And the Pierce de Resistance must be signing the register here with the beautiful backdrop of the River Main.